are passing on the left.
Tu passes à gauche.
Your star is not there to show the location for your people. Your people will always be passing you 100 meters away, another village away, a town away from you, because there is nothing taking them to your location.
Les gens qui te connaissent vont te traverser 100 mètres par des milliers de mètres parce qu'il n'y a rien qui indique ta localisation.
Your husband,
ton mari,
they have to marry you.
Il doit te pousser.
Before you enter the supermarket, he has gone out since.
Avant que je n'entre dans le supermarché, il est sorti.
When you were supposed to meet in the supermarket,
il était supposé vous rencontrer dans le supermarché.
Your business partner,
ton partenaire d'affaires,
before you reach in the place, you will meet him.
Avant que tu arrives là, tu dois le rencontrer.
He has gone out of the place 10 hours ago.
Il est parti depuis 10 heures de temps.
They are not seeing your star.
Il ne voit pas ton
star. For your star will be shining,
ton étoile va briller,
directing them and making them to wait. Until the meeting takes place. I just see that you are not getting what I'm saying. I see your star will be released today. I see your star will be released today. There is a joy.
Yeah, in joy.
A dance that they will be experiencing.
Une danse que tu vas expérimenter.
Dance of angels.
La danse des anges.
Dancing and celebrating the good thing the Lord has done.
Ils vont célébrer les bonnes choses que le Seigneur a fait.
I'm talking to somebody here.
Et comment danser ici?
On one condition.
À une condition.
Dear neighbor, on one condition.
J'ai ton voisin à une condition.
Dear neighbor, on one condition.
J'ai ta voisin à une condition.
If God is pleased with you,
sauf si Dieu se plaît avec toi.
When God is pleased with you,
lorsque Dieu se plaît avec toi,
He takes charge of protecting your star.
Il se charge de protéger ton étoile.
And you will live long.
Et tu vas vivre longtemps.
To enjoy the goodness of the land.
Pour te réjouir des bontés de la terre. Pourquoi?
The Lord said.
Le Seigneur dit.
Hey! Don't go back to the road you came to.
Ne retourne pas à la route dont tu es venu.
Don't go back there.
Ne retourne pas là-bas.
Because
parce que
I have already released the star of our Lord Jesus Christ.
J'ai déjà relâché le bon Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
The goods have started coming.
Le bon a commencé à venir.
Blessings have started coming.
Les bénédictions commencent à venir.
And the enemy wants to attack.
L'ennemi va attaquer.
Herod is looking for the child. Don't go back the same way you came.
Ne retourne pas la même manière dont tu es venu.
You see total security around him who God is pleased with.
Alors,
avant de venir
ici.
Your star be released and you are shining. Many people's star was released and they were shining. But immediately they were shining. Herod came looking for you.
Alors plusieurs dans le peuple pierre parce que l'étoile était lâchée, Herod a commencé à les pousser.
Herod came looking for you.
Herod est venu te chercher.
And finally devoured you.
Et finalement il t'a dévoré.
Yes.
Oui.
Because you were distracted by the blessings that came.
Parce que tu étais distrait par les bénédictions qui sont venues.
When you came,
lorsque c'est venu,
you stopped pleasing the Lord.
Tu as cessé de plaire au Seigneur.
And Herod came and found his way.
Et Herod est venu trouver ses voies.
If you continue pleasing God,
si tu continues de plaire à Dieu,
God will show you your Herod.
Dieu va te montrer ton héros.
And Herod will not come right where you are.
Et Herod ne viendra pas
jusqu'à là où tu es. They will take you out of the location of Herod.
Et on va te donner.
You will go away from Herod's sin.
Tu vas te loin de
You will go away from Herod's eye.
Tu vas te loin du côté de Herod.
Because of God's favor.
À cause de la faveur de Dieu sur ta vie.
They monitor the earth.
Il suivait la terre.
No matter what Satan is doing.
Qu'importe ce que Satan fait.
God is the governor of heaven and earth.
Dieu est le gouverneur des cieux et la terre.
Can I hear a louder amen to that?
Amen to that.
The very things you are doing which will not please God.
Les gestes précis que tu fais qui ne plaira pas Dieu.
It is something to hide your star.
C'est quelque chose pour couvrir ton étoile.
Those things will make your star hide?
Alors ces choses couvriront ton étoile, ou cacheront ton étoile.
Am I talking to somebody?
Quelqu'un m'entend-il?
If you are doing what God does not like,
si tu fais ce que Dieu n'aime pas,
thou shalt not do this, thou shalt not do this.
Tu ne feras pas ceci ou cela.
And you continue doing them.
Et tu continues de le faire.
Darkness will come upon your star. And cover your star. And when your star is covered, you will be doing the very things you were doing.
Tu feras les mêmes choses que tu faisais.
But they cannot go forward.
Mais on peut avancer, tu peux avancer.
Am I talking to you?
Listen
and listen well.
Écoutez bien.
I say when you are obeying Satan,
lorsque tu obéis à Satan,
obeying darkness,
tu obéis au ténèbres,
sinning and doing what God you should not do,
tu peux faire ce que Dieu a dit que tu ne fasses pas,
sinning and doing what God say you should not do,
tu peux faire ce que Dieu a interdit,
you will provoke the procession,
tu vas provoquer le processus,
of darkness into your star,
les ténèbres sur ton étoile,
and when darkness come to your star,
et lorsque les ténèbres sont
dans, it will cover your star,
et couvrira ton étoile,
and you will not be seen again,
et tu ne seras plus vu,
but you will be doing that.
But
you are going nowhere. Only your star can bring gold into your life. Only your star that is shining can bring gold to your life. It becomes needless to displease God.
Alors ça devient moins nécessaire de déplaire à Dieu.
It becomes needless to disobey God.
C'est moins nécessaire de déplaire à Dieu, de désobéir à Dieu.
Because when you disobey God,
parce que lorsque tu désobéis à Dieu,
God is not pleased with you.
Dieu ne se plaît pas avec
and
toi.
Certainly,
et certainement,
He is the only one to make your star shine.
Il est la seule personne qui peut produire ton étoile à briller.
And Satan is the one to make your star dull and cover it even.
Alors, et c'est Satan qui peut produire ton étoile et la sombrer.
So if you are ready to shine,
donc si tu es prêt à briller,
it is time to fully turn to Jehovah Jireh.
C'est temps de se tourner pleinement à Jehovah Jireh.
Am I talking to somebody here?
It's
like I am talking my own word. Let me read it to you.
C'est comme si je parle de mon propre langage.
That book of Luke, open it.
Ouvrez dans le livre de Luc.
Are we there?
Est-ce que nous y sommes?
Luke chapter 2 verse 13.
Luc chapitre 2 verset 13.
Hear the song the angels were taught in heaven to be singing on earth.
Écoutez le chant que les anges ont appris au ciel pour chanter sur la terre.
Are you hearing? Luke chapter 2 verse 13. Suddenly the angel was joined by a vast host of others, the armies of heaven praising God and saying, 14, glory to God in highest heaven and peace on earth to those whom God is pleased with.
Et soudain se joignit à l'ange une multitude de l'armée céleste louant Dieu et disant, gloire à Dieu dans les lieux très hauts. Et paix sur la terre parmi les hommes qu'il agrée.
Listen. Wait a minute. Why are they singing?
Pourquoi est-ce qu'ils chantent?
Why were they singing and praising God?
Pourquoi chantaient-ils et louaient Dieu?
Because it is celebration time.
Parce que c'est le temps de la célébration.
I say when your star is released, it is celebration time. Am I talking to somebody here? As your star is released, it is celebration time.
C'est le temps de la célébration.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Jésus-Christ.
These are the songs taught in heaven to come and sing on earth.
Voici les cantiques qui ont été enseignés au ciel pour venir chanter sur la terre.
They just came with this song singing.
Les anges sont venus se chanter.
Glory.
Gloire.
Glory be to the Lord.
Gloire au Seigneur.
And peace.
Et paix.
Into the life
dans la vie
of every man on earth that God is pleased.
De tout homme sur la terre que Dieu agrée.
What was the meaning of this dance, or why was this dance for?
Pourquoi est-ce que cette danse était là? Ou que signifiait cette danse?
Because a good thing has happened.
Parce qu'une bonne chose s'est produite.
A good thing has.
Une bonne chose s'est produite.
Tell the devil, a good thing has happened.
That
is why I started telling you, if you can know the good thing that has happened, you will shout a lot.
Amen.
Dear neighbor, a good thing has happened. A good thing has happened. My star has been released. I see my business partner looking for me. Good health looking for me. My husband looking for me. My marriage looking for me. My finances looking for me. Am I talking to somebody here? Joy looking for me. Blessing looking for me. For my star has been released. My star has been released. I want you to start shouting, my star has been released. 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 Open your mouth, my star has been released. Everything that was telling me, my star has been released. In the name of Jesus. Everything that was standing on your star, holding your star, by the power in the name of Jesus, let your star be released. Let your star be released. Let your star be released. The things you could not do, and they were hiding because your star was not released. I am talking to you today. If you believe that God sent me, that God has sent me to declare this word, I say your star is released. I say your star is released. You will begin to shine in your marriage. You begin to shine in your business. You begin to shine in your career. You will begin to shine in your finances. You begin to shine in your children. You begin to shine in your ministry. You begin to shine in your spiritual life. I see you shining. Your husband has been passing you. You could not marry. Your husband has been passing you. Because the star was not there to direct your husband. I said the star has directed your husband to you. Hey! That big contract that was supposed to come to you, it could not come because your contractor was not seeing you. I say your contractor was not seeing you. I say your contractor was not seeing you. That contract is coming to you. Your star has been released. And they are looking for you with that contract. I said that contract has just come to you. Because your star has directed a man to come. Hey! Is he coming from Europe? Is he coming from America? Is he coming from South Africa? Where is he coming from? I said he has located you. And he's coming to you. He's coming to you. Wherever the locked teeth be released. Be released. And start shining now. Be released. Be released. And start shining. The things were escaping you because they were not seeing you.
Les choses t'esquivaient parce qu'ils ne voyaient pas.
But as they are seeing you now,
mais parce qu'on te voit maintenant,
you are jam-packed with accommodation.
Alors tu es chargé d'accommodation.
I say you are jam-packed with promotion.
Tu es chargé de promotion.
They did not bring one gift or two to our Lord Jesus Christ. They brought gold, brought frankincense, brought myrrh, brought... am I talking to somebody here? I say you are jam-packed. It is just fuel in your car. And Herod. Herod will not come to you. Herod will not come to you. Herod will look for you and will not find you. I say Herod will look for you and will not find you. Herod will look for you and will not find you. protect who he has blessed.
Alors Dieu protège et guide celui qui l'a béni.
For the Lord spoke to the wise man.
Aux hommes sages.
The Lord spoke to the wise man.
Le Seigneur parlait aux hommes sages.
Now,
maintenant,
don't go back the same way you came.
N'allez pas d'où est-ce que vous êtes revenu.
Because an enemy is about to attack the blessing I've blessed my son.
Parce que l'ennemi se prépare à attaquer les bénédictions de mon fils.
The enemy is about to attack the son whom I'm pleased with.
Alors l'ennemi se prépare à attaquer le fils dont je me plais.
Don't go back through that way.
Ne revenez pas par ce même chemin.
Because you will never find that son.
Parce que il ne va pas trouver ce fils.
I say God has hidden you. God has blessed you and hidden you. Your star has been released. It should be done in you.
It's not so fait dans toi.
Your pathway now is righteousness.
Ton chemin c'est la justice.
And God is pleased with you.
Et Dieu se plaît de toi.
My star is shining.
Mon étoile brille.
My star is shining.
Mon étoile brille.
Because God is pleased with me.
Parce que Dieu se plaît avec moi.
If you believe it, can I hear a louder
amen? Dis amen avec moi.
Any heralds? In your family background, I try to find you. I come against them in the name. Any herald that is in your background, family altar, family idol, I come against the herald in the name. Listen,
écoutez,
the star came.
L'étoile est venue.
The star came shining.
L'étoile est venue en brillant.
Before Herod started fighting it.
Avant que Herod a commencé à combattre cela.
And so what is going on now?
Alors, qu'est-ce qui se passe maintenant?
As your star has been released.
Comme ton étoile a été relâchée.
In the whole moment of this service.
Pendant tout le moment de ce service.
You begin to stand against Herod.
Tu vas commencer à te dire,
as you go out, you stand against Herod.
Tu vas commencer à combattre Herod.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Acclame pour Jésus Christ.
The star,
l'étoile,
proceeds. The star comes first.
L'étoile vient d'abord.
Am I telling somebody?
The
star comes.
L'étoile vient d'abord.
So the star has been released.
Donc l'étoile a été relâchée.
And as the star is released,
et comme l'étoile est relâchée,
be happy.
Sois content.
Be happy.
Sois joyeux.